Hello and welcome to the channel. My name is Vijay and I will show you here how we can set password never expires in Office 365 both for single user as well as how we can set for every users in the organization. Lot of time you will see that the password will expire in certain days, for example in 90 days or 180 days, and also you will get notification before some days, before maybe 2 weeks, maybe before 30 days. Now we will see here how we can do these things in basically in the Office 365 admin center. That we will do for entire organization, but if you want to do for single user, then we have to follow PowerShell approach, where we can go for Azure AD or MSOnline. So now let me first show you in Office 365 admin center. So if I will open my Office 365 admin center, you can see here, if you have not logged in, just type admin.microsoft.com and it will ask you for credentials if you have not signed in, and if you have signed in, then you will come up with this page. On this page, basically what we will do is you can click on show all, and then you can click your settings and then click on settings. Now on this, basically if you will see, click on security and privacy, and on this there is a password expiration policy is there, where you can set password expiration for all the users in the organization. So individually we will see later. Now click on this, and then if you'll see here, by default if it is unchecked, that means your password will never expire. So the so once they will set, they can use it, only they can, anytime they can go and reset the password, but it will not expire by itself. But if I will check this one, then you can see here it is asking me the number of days before the password expires. For example, if you want it to make it to 90 days or 180 days, you can make it, and then also how many days you want to get the notification. So if you'll see here, I have set it for 14. If I'll just put a random number here, then you can actually understand. So you should put a number between 14 to 730. That means this is the maximum number that you can set the user password to expire within that days. And same way, if I will put here, you can see here the limit that you can set is 1 to 30. So within that only you can get the reminder. So let's say I will make it 280 days, and I will make this one that I want before 30 days you send the notification. Click on save change. So now the password will expire, and then you will get notified on that before 30 days. So the limit that we set is 180 days. Now if you want to do for a single user, for example, if I will show you here, I have couple of users on this. If you'll go to the active users, you will see all the users. Now individually you don't have option where you can set the you know, the password that it will expire in this stage. So what you can do is you can actually set in you can set the never expire things in by using PowerShell or something. For example, let's say you have a service account where you want the password should not expire, then in that case you can use the PowerShell or Microsoft online commands. So how we can do that, let me just show you. So if you have not installed the Azure AD module, then you can run the first command, which is saying install hyphen module Azure AD, and then you can connect to the Azure AD, connect hyphen Azure AD, so you can provide your admin credentials for that. And once you set it, so once you log in or once you connected to Azure AD, then you can run the command set hyphen Azure AD user. So this is the command, and this is what password policies, and you can see here disable password expiration. So if I'll do that, then it will actually set never expire for all the users in the Office 365. So whoever the users are there, the password will never expire. Similarly, if you want for individual user, then you can see here set Azure AD user and then hyphen object ID, and here you can provide the user ID. So in this case, for example, Vijay@ your tenant name.microsoft.com. So, and then password policies, desired disable password expiration. So if you'll do that, then it will, the password will never expire. And also you can see here, this is also a command which you can disable the password expiration. So that is how you can do in Azure AD. Now the same thing also you can do using MSOnline command. So you can also, if you have not installed, you can install hyphen module MSOnline and then connect hyphen MSOnline service. So in this case, again, you have to provide your credentials, admin credentials, and then set hyphen MSOL user hyphen password never expires true. So once you set this, then the password will never expire. And then if you want for individual user, then you can see here, it will take a parameter hyphen user principal name alias and then user at the tenant name.microsoft.com and then your password never expire true. So if you'll do that, then it will set that the password will never expire in your in any user, any specific user, in or in all user in your organization. So I hope you like this video, and if you really like our videos, then subscribe to the YouTube channel, press the bell icon so that you will get notification on the new videos that we are uploading. We are uploading videos on SharePoint, Office 365, Azure, Power BI, Power Apps, Flow, or you know, SPFx. All these videos you will get. This is our social handles or our websites, LinkedIn, Facebook, all these pages. You will get all these things in the comment box also, or in the video description. Also, if you want to check out SharePoint training, if you want to learn SharePoint quickly, then check out the video description. You will get the link where you will see the training, SharePoint training details. Thank you and have a nice day.